So he's still going to soar, huh?
Yeah, it's expected to take at least, you know, 3 days before they'll start walking. But we sling him up underneath his waist and take him outside and stuff. So.
How long before he starts walking?
2 to 3 days.
Oh, so he
starts, yeah.
Oh, he's so deep. Oh, boy. He's so calm, I guess, because he's trying to talk to himself. How's his appetite?
Good. He's eating really well, actually. Nurse is always helpful trying to get medication down.
Oh, you're reading really well? That's good.